Let that be a testimony to the young people. I was told yesterday they buried a 15-year-old. 15. Now, when I was 15, I was having the time of my life. We weren't walking around packing no 25. You know, and crack. It wasn't no such thing as crack. I don't know what it is, but young people, please be careful. Your time is coming sooner than it used to be. So this world is going to be gone. You'll be on your way to a better place. And that's why this next song says, if we ever needed the Lord before, you know, you need him now. We need him right now. Because as soon as we step out those doors, you never know what these people in Cashmere Guard might be packing. When I drove up, I was scared to get out of my truck, because I already seen two guys walking out, and I was talking to the security guards outside. I said, I don't want to park my truck down there. I don't want to do that, because you never know. I'm already walking around with a bullet hole, and I don't want to go through that no more. And I know that's why the Lord spared my life, and he has something for me to do. And I'm going to do just what he wants me to do. So that's why our next song says, if we ever needed the Lord before, need him right now.